children are to use to fulfill their artistic potential regardless of personal circumstances. And tonight, our little ones, and not so little,